Before the First World War, Germany was merely an idea, the actual fatherland himself being divided into various Teutonic states. By 1911, Germany was only 40 years old, having been united in the Treaty of Versailles in 1871. German industry was already in its fourth wave of engineering. Many companies flourished during this time, including Krupp Steel, shipbuilding work Blumenfoss, and Siemens Schuckert, known today as Siemens. Already, Germany was establishing itself as a powerhouse of industry, dynasties of artisans and engineers, joining corporations that would pump out some of Europe's best machines.